Hello! Welcome to the travel agency of Cappadocia. So, here in Cappadocia, we try to have a fun time with all of our Rocky Rock Rocks. We have the Love Valley Rocks. They are some of our favorite rocks. We have House Rocks. Those are some good ones too. They have holes. We have secret tunnels under the House Rocks. You know why? To smuggle drugs and women. Okay. Hey, this is my friend Gus. He was named after Augustus.
Hello, everyone. Today I'm going to tell you about pinching crap rocks. Here in our beautiful home, Cappadocia.
Cappadocia.
We have many rocks that we fertilize bird poop in. As to quote my favorite author, Martha Stewart. I'm not kidding about the Martha Stewart part. I wish I was. To quote my favorite author, Martha Stewart, it makes the most luscious and delicious of fruits. Use bird poop as fertilizer.
It's pretty good. Hello again. You may be asking, where did my arm go? Well, that's a simple answer. A rock fell on my arm. It's gone now. The pigeons are eating it. Anyway, to continue with our report of Cappadocia. We now move to our history with Rome. So, we were not with Rome for a while. We joined Rome in 190 BCE. Because they were the powerful ones and protect us from the peoples. And so we basically were very, very allegiant to them. We're very loyal here in Cappadocia. We pay our dues, that's about it. We don't give anything special, but we have secret tunnels. This place sucks. Don't come to Cappadocia. It literally sucks. We climb mountains to grab pigeon poop out of holes to use to make juicy fruit.
Thank you for tuning in to this wonderful presentation about Cappadocia. Please take a visit sometime. We have Martha Stewart. You guys know that.